Thank you. Thank you. Now, the first 2 weeks of November were the Transgender Awareness Week. And the 20th of November is a Transgender Remembrance Day, commemorating everyone who died due to the hate. The hate that is generated through ignorance. This made me realize how little I know about transgenders and the whole LGBTQ community. Literally, everything I know is from Bollywood. The LGBTQ community, or as Bollywood calls it, punchline. So today, we decided to learn a bit about the community from the community itself.
Hi, my name is Anisha Sharma, and I love women. Which means I've probably had more orgasms than all of you combined. Contrary to popular belief, we don't hate all men. Just the ones who look at us as an opportunity for a threesome. Sometimes, though, I'm confused. What's more difficult? Being an Indian woman who loves women, or just being an Indian woman? Same-sex relationships are punishable in our country, but only if there's penetration. Which means, in our case, the real culprit is... People think we keep short hair to spot other lesbians. In that case, the only lesbian I can see here is... People who say that I'm a lesbian because I haven't met the right guy yet, let me tell you, I have met him. And we had a conversation like two normal people because we aren't looking for sex everywhere we go. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Naveen Narona and I'm gay. And just like you guys, we also go through heartbreak, through rejections, and we also have sex, but slightly differently. Like, some people might like paneer, some like tofu, I like dicks. Also, people think sometimes that this is gay. Remember, like, when you look at, this is not gay, guys. This is a basic, like, it's a broken wrist. It's a lazy dude at an EDM party. This is a very bad basketball player, right? It's not gay. People who think I'm out to convert gay men, let me tell you something. Bro, I'm not Airtel. I'm not trying for number portability. The only offer I get as a gay dude is to live with the love of my life, but still as his roommate. You know what I'm talking? So don't be an asshole. Eventually, don't be an asshole to us. We see enough on a regular basis. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. I am Bhakti Chachra, and I'm a bisexual woman. Being bisexual is tough because my mom still has hope. Beta, see, you are here on the spectrum. Why don't you go a little bit to the left? Boys are there. The next time you meet a bisexual person, please don't mistake them to be confused or afraid to identify themselves as gay. People often ask me, whom do I like more? But men and women are like two slices of the same delicious pizza. Why the fuck would you want to choose? We are on our own journey to find true love and companionship. It's just that we have a bigger pool to search from. Thank you.
Hello, मेरा नाम माधुरी है और ये डेनियल और मैं ट्रांसजेंडर हूँ
और मैं एक इंटरसेक्स
ट्रांसजेंडर के बहुत सारे ऑप्शंस हैं आप जाके नेट पे चेक कर सकते हैं लेकिन समाज ने हमको एक ही नाम दिया है
Hijra, do you know that some children could be born as ambiguous gender?
हमारे साथ सबसे ज़्यादा भेदभाव किया जाता है। हमें ना मिलता है कॉलेज में एडमिशन, ना मिलता है नौकरी, इज्जत तो छोड़ो, हमारे पास बेसिक नॉलेज भी नहीं होता। और बचपन में मुझे ऐसा लगता था कि मैं गलत शरीर में कैद हूँ, लेकिन अभी मुझे पक्का यकीन है कि मैं गलत समाज में कैद हूँ।
But thankful now, the Supreme Court of India has recognized us as third gender. When will you? Thank you.
Hi, I'm Millie. I'm queer. My biggest problem isn't only discrimination, it's also pronunciation. It's queer, guys. Not queer, not Quora, not query, or chorus. Karachi or Kurmura. It's queer. Queer is a broad umbrella term which has different meanings for different people. Originally, the word meant strange or peculiar, but by that definition, even Abish is queer. want to know everything. But can they deal with everything? Rather than worrying about what's inside the pants of anyone I love, you should be happy that anyone loves anyone at all in this godforsaken world. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Harish Iyer, and I'm here to tell you that you cannot become gay, bisexual, lesbian, or transgender. You just are gay, lesbian, bisexual, or transgender, right? And secondly, I would like to tell you that the reverse is also true. Irrespective of how many straight people are there in the room, I can't turn straight. If you are struggling with your sexuality or your gender, you could get in touch with humsafar.org. And now let's get back to the less significant part of today's show. Abish Mathew. And let me tell you, it's only going to go downhill from here.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for all of them. All right, we have an exciting show lined up for you. We got two amazing guests in the house. We got Jwala Gutta and Gursimran Khamba in the house. I know. Breakup affects 50% of the young youth's population. Because the remaining are still on Tinder, the side effects of breakups include denial, delusion, darde disco. But there are many breakup songs out there, but none of them actually represent the real modern day breakup. So in a desperate attempt to produce relatable content for young youths, we now present to you a modern breakup song.
Are you ready for this?
Yes. Bitching about you for the next 6 months.
And then crying for the next six.
Then blocking and stalking your profiles simultaneously.
Yes.
Let's do this like adults. Let's break up.
Mutually.
We gave it a shot. It didn't work out.
You were like my drip irrigation through my sexual drought.
We didn't even like the same stuff. Our love for Big Boss wasn't enough. But now we're best friends forever. Still doing things we did when we were together. Like dinner, then drinks, too many drinks. Now we're hugging
with the clothes on.
We're each other's booty call. Booty, booty call. It means nothing, just like voting. Blame it on the alcohol. Itinerary.
My best friends are forever.
Forever.
Just like the hobbies you gave me. You gave me in November.
Y'all, each other's ex. But you're still having sex. This isn't healthy. Are you both in denial?
No!
We're just best friends, okay?
Okay.
Still doing things we did when we were together. Shopping for things.
Gustine's whips made of leather.
We're each other's booty call. Booty, booty call. It means nothing like global warming. He's just my talking sex doll. You can blame it on the alcohol. We're each other's booty call.
I can do this for the rest of my life. Can't wait for all the fun things we'll do tonight. Like Netflix and naked, Jenga and naked. Discussing the effects of the Third Reich in the modern world. But naked!
Dude, I have a surprise for you.
Whoa, it's a Jenga, but
no,
naked?
Meet my new boyfriend, Chandru.
Hey, dude.
I hope this doesn't change anything. You're my best friend. Forever. Right?
Right. We're not each other's booty call. Booty, booty call. Since we're best friends, guess the sex ends. Now I need more alcohol. She was my everything, she was my all. She was the
punchline and I was the law. She was the music mess and I was the stall. She was the bat and I was the ball. She was Ringo, I was Paul. I was the night's watch and she was the wall. I was Heisenberg, she was my soul. She was the parachute and I was the ball. We're not each other's
this song and we're like, OMG, this is like my ex and I, then don't share your stories with us. Just call up your best friend and cry. Also, come. Let me give you a hug.
And now, for no reason at all, an appendectomy.
Knife. Scalpel. Tweezers. Appendix has been successfully removed.
There seems to be an anomaly in the prologue, though. We tried our best.
Yes! It's time for the most fun part of the show! All right, we got two amazing guests lined up for you. Our first guest is a fiery badminton champion who's won bronze medals, silver medals, gold medals, full medal jacket, medal vada. Jokes apart, she's an Arjuna awardee and an inspiration to sports people everywhere, a strong activist of causes that she believes in, like gender equality and fairness in sport. Our second guest used to be my flatmate, and we've had several amazing conversations about life, like, bhai aaye ki nahi, rent bhara ki nahi, tu idhar kya kar raha hai? But more importantly, he is a writer, a stand-up comedian, a co-founder of the FIR generator, All India Bakchod. Put your hands together for the super tall guest we've got tonight, Jwala Gutta and Gursimran Khamba!
Hi!
I know! Are you feeling out of place?
Thank you. Please sit.
Be too right now,
though. No, I think you should stand.
Bacha lag raha hai, koi na chal.
Hey, guys.
Yo, not awkward at all.
No, come on. I am just so happy that you wore shoes today.
Thank you.
As opposed to season one, where he was wearing chappals and
yes,
shorts.
Yes, that is. Tera set right nahi hota, huh, tab. Also, I just love like Jwala's introduction is amazing. And backstage, I'm like, main kya kar raha hu yahan pe? Like Arjuna Awardee, this thing. I'm like, I have worn shoes. Don't compare with me.
Hey, I'm so happy. Thank you so much for coming, Jwala. Thank you so much for coming, Khamba. Yeah. Jwala, what was your childhood like?
Childhood was, mere ghar mein was like fun and, you know, my dad, always wanted me to be a sports person. So, It was all going towards my one goal. The whole family was, you know, working towards.
Hey, you were telling me that your parents actually supported you being in the sports.
Totally. I think it's in India, to be a sports person, first of all, to, you know, make a career decision towards sports is itself the most bravest thing a whole family can do. Sports was never a fitness option. It was always the career option.
Really? No MBA, yeah. No engineering, no doctor, no nothing?
No,
they
never.
Saw you come out and like, you will be a sports
Yeah, because
person.
Also because I was the first girl child in my whole family.
Okay.
So when I was born, like, my dad is the youngest sibling of all, you know, and when I was born, it was not received very well. They were like, oh, better luck next time, kind of an attitude, you know. And my dad was quite shocked with that reaction, and that's when he thought that, you know, I will, you know, make her a different person, you know, and she will stand out. And he never gave it a second thought. Sports was the option, any sport, but it would be sport.
But definitely sport. So you learned how to swim, though, and then you went into badminton.
Tennis first.
Oh, tennis first.
Yeah.
Then swimming.
Tennis, swimming and gymnastics were part of my...
gymnastics also?
Yeah, because physical, strengthening, and basically my coach wanted that physically I should, you know, become stronger. Mm. My base should be stronger. So swimming and gymnastics first.
Mm.
But before all of that, it was tennis.
Mm.
And then my mom was very scared.
What?
That I would probably get tan, kali ho jayegi, no. Like, put her inside in an indoor sport.
That's why badminton.
Yeah.
Because it's indoors.
Yeah.
Oh my God, okay.
So that's where I met my coach, and then he, you know, pushed me to swimming and gymnastics. So 5 years of that. And then at the age of 9, 10, I came to badminton.
I feel like there is a dissonance in support and lack of it. Amma, your childhood was in Ludhiana.
Yes.
Did your parents also force you to take up, I don't
sports.
Know.
देख मेरे साथ एक चीज हुई थी ठीक है सो माय फैमिली वाज लाइक या वी वांट टू प्ले ऑफ कोर्स व्हाई नॉट एक्चुअली माय नाना जी यूज्ड टू प्ले हॉकी फॉर द एयरफोर्स सो इट कम फ्रॉम स्पोर्टिंग लेगेसी पर से बट मैं था वेला आई वाज लाइक मेरे को वीडियो गेम्स दो एंड वीडियो गेम्स में मैं सब खेलूंगा ओलंपिक्स सब था मेरे पास 100 मीटर 110 मीटर डैश अमेजिंग 100 मीटर आई वाज अमेजिंग बिकॉज़ यू हैड टू बटन्स यू जस्ट हैड टू डू दैट्स ऑल यू डिड एंड आई वाज अमेजिंग एट इट ग्रेट बट द वन टाइम आई टेल यू व्हेन माय स्पोर्ट्स स्टॉप्ड ओके वन थिंग हैपेंड तो हमारे I went to this school called Guru Nanak Public School represent. Guru Nanak Public School, okay. So they had a hockey goal post.
Mm.
And हमारे को मिलते हैं 10 रुपए. हर रोज की कैंटीन से कुछ खा लेना. Mom used to be like, take it. So they used to make a hot dog. When I say a hot dog, it means a piece of bread in which they stuff potatoes and then they deep fry the whole thing. Okay. Which, dude, you didn't know better. हमने सिर्फ आज चीज कॉमिक्स में देखा हॉट डॉग क्या होता है. खा लिया, hands are oily. So the sport that we used to play back then was, we would jump from the पीछे वाला साइड ऑफ द गोल पोस्ट स्विंग लाइक दिस एंड दैट वॉज आवर स्पोर्ट ओके सो वन डे आई हैड द हॉट डॉग स्टैंडिंग पीछे क्लाइम्ड अप लाइक दिस फेल ऑन माय आर्म डिसलोकेटेड या डिसलोकेटेड इट देन द स्कूल रिप्रेजेंट माय स्पोर्ट्स टीचर इंस्टेड ऑफ सेइंग कि ओ माय गॉड कुछ हो गया है इंजरी हो गई है बेसिकली दे फाउंड अ बस And then I was the only kid. They kept me in a bus with my sports teacher. They took me to the hospital. And throughout the journey, she's cribbing. किसने कहा था hot dog खा के खेलने को? ये कोई करता है? कैसे पूरे school की bus use हो रही है एक बच्चे के लिए? Like they were just, I was like, hello, I'm fucking broken my fucking shoulder, man. And that was the end of my sports career. That was a very long, excellent. But even now on PlayStation, just whatever, anything you want to play, amazing at it.
So example, like you dislocated your shoulder, but you did that to yourself,
yes.
But you brought harm to your own sister. She's an elder sister who is known to be clumsy and less responsible than her younger sister.
That's what she thinks.
Which, after you hear what she's done, I believe what she says is true.
I was very young too.
So she was younger.
So basically me and my sister were like 8 years apart. So... I believe that's what my mom says that, you know, we had your sisters because of you. You were crying for a sister or a brother and, you know, you were feeling lonely all the time. And
what a great excuse they came up with. What a great
excuse.
What a great excuse. Not like we got a hobby.
Well, I
like a pet.
Yeah.
You forced us to have sex.
Jwala told us what a sister.
I believe my mom.
Yeah, electricity
you know.
Nahi gayi thi us time.
So, So basically, तो अभी बहन आ गई तो I have to you know play with her, babysit her. तो once she was born, I just couldn't play with her. She's too young, she's too small, and you know I had to always bend down get her, and you know it was a task.
Did you ever go like? Wee!
I wasn't playing yet. I was just 9, so yeah.
I just love Arjuna Awadi. I had to bend down. I had to move. Wow.
Well, we can be lazy too.
Yes,
so,
yes.
You know.
So yeah, so you had to play. With her.
Yeah, so we had to play with her, and you know, then one evening I just wanted to go riding my cycle. My mom told me, you know, please take care of your sister. You have to play with her. I'm busy. So I was. Irritated, cribbing and all that, and you know, my mom asked me to take her on her tricycle.
On her tricycle.
Yeah.
So she's take on the tricycle.
She's on a tricycle, and she cannot pedal. She's too small. But I have to
push her
around, and again, that was a big pain. So I tied her tricycle to my cycle with a rope. I thought main bhi ride kar lungi aur wo bhi aa jayegi but exactly. We had big speed bumps in our RBI quarters. My dad works for RBI, so And yeah, and she just fell. And
I'm
sorry,
the frivolousness of it. Yeah, she fell. Next question.
The cycle trip, basically, and I kind of dragged her.
Oh.
For 500 meters,
so
I think.
So you became a daku on a jeep. And your sister was like, chhod do!
Yeah, she should have left the cycle. She just didn't leave the cycle. She like, bacha. I just realized that after.
Oh,
like,
so it's her fault.
Yeah.
She could have left the cycle.
Yeah, she could have, right? That's what I keep saying.
But you were born and raised in Ludhiana.
Yes, right? I was born in Delhi. I grew up there. I grew
oh,
up in
born
Ludhiana.
In Delhi?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. You know, someone from Delhi, if you went to Ludhiana, matlab.
Arey, it was fine, man. Ludhiana is Ludhiana. Like, it's a small town with too many rich people.
Hmm.
Okay, so it's later. I'm not even kidding. Arey, what? Genuinely, it is the highest Mercedes per capita or something like that. It's, you know, everyone is filthy rich. Like when somebody says, "I'm Milan shopping करने जा रहा हूँ weekend," literally they mean वो दिल्ली आके Milan shopping करने जाते हैं. It's one of those towns where everybody knows everybody. So in fact, I remember like I find this out later about myself that as a child I've gone to all of their like birthday parties, like Oswal के birthday party. I don't remember किसके swimming pool में मैंने सांबर का tub गिरा दिया था किसी के birthday party. I don't remember who that rich family was. I'm going to have to backtrack. But it was a very interesting childhood because. See, when you grow up in Punjab, if you're Sikh, your identity is very different. If you grow up in, for example, Bombay, if you grow up in Delhi, you are Sikh, but you grow up in a different way. I'll give you like a small example, okay? So when I used to wear a turban, people from Delhi, their turban is a different style. People from Bombay, their turban is a different style. People from Punjab have a specific style of how they wear a turban. So, which is not considered more masculine, but it's different. It actually led to like mild bullying. So my driver used to drop me to school every morning. He used to wear it in a specific style, okay, which was like this really masculine style. He used to come 15 minutes before every morning just to help me tie my turban, and he taught me like a specific style. Not even kidding, dude, next day in school, it was like maine axe laga liya ho. Everybody's like, isse kya hua? Like, 50 sir aise ghoom rahe ki uski pagdi ko kya ho gaya? Ye to suddenly itna macho kaise ho gaya ye aadmi? It was amazing what it did.
Both of you are known to be very clumsy. I can believe him being clumsy. I've stayed with him for 2 years. How can you be clumsy?
Why not?
You've gone to the Olympics to represent our country. In that way, how can you be
clumsy? Actually, Jwala can be clumsy. Abhinav Bindra clumsy ho, toh phategi tumhari. Ki kahin bhi main galti se goli. You're like, oops. Then you'll be like, the people shot in the house. That bit is fun. Sorry.
So when I'm on court, I'm very alert. But when I'm off court, I'm absent-minded.
So literally when you get off, you're like, boom.
Yeah, I'm done. I'm happy.
Even for Khamba, you're also like quite clumsy. Is it like a height thing? Or like, because bro, mera center of gravity bilkul yahan par hai.
I'm very socially awkward. More than clumsy, I think I'm more socially awkward. But our house was also very weird. You know what, Abish and I were just talking, he was reminding me of our quote-unquote 2 years of staying together. I just remembered this.
And you never spoke, I heard.
We barely spoke. Hey, that is because our careers were such that when he would come into the house, I would be leaving or vice versa.
That's what he says.
That's so rude.
Okay, this I'm going to confide in you in this. I only got Khamba just to talk about my problems. Khamba got a PlayStation one day and he's just like, oh, we're all chilling, we're working. This is before court cases. And then Tanmay is there and everyone's discussing. And then Khamba's like, shit, yaar, aaj raat ko koi free hai kya? And everybody, all the commissioner, nahi, meko kaam hai, meko kaam hai. And obviously we are going to go back in an auto together. Like, fuck, yaar, meko aaj PS khelna tha, yaar. Koi mil nahi raha hai. And I'm just in the auto, I'm like, main ek wall dur rehta hoon.
But I never knew you were a gamer, no, really?
Every boy, every girl given an opportunity is a gamer.
I just.
Main bhi ye kar sakta hai, main bhi bhaag sakta hai.
I just remember one visual when this is Kenny before he became. Oh my god, Kenny! This is early Kenny before. So I am not a morning person at all. पता नहीं किसने 7 बजे उठा दिया. तूने उठाया होगा क्योंकि तू चाय रख देता था साथ में बैठ के आगे. बहुत स्वीट है. हाँ. One morning I fucking wake up. I have to go to the loo and my loo is outside क्योंकि गरीब घर अटैच बाथरूम भी नहीं. तो उठ के बाहर निकले एंड केनी इज डूइंग योगा फकिंग शर्टलेस ओके जस्ट लाइक आई एम लाइक व्हाट द फक हु इज दिस मैन आई डू नॉट नो हु दिस गाय इज इनसाइड द हाउस लाइक आई डिडंट नो केनी दैट वेल एवरी थर्ड डे सम न्यू पर्सन हु आई हैव नो आईडिया मैं कहा दोस्त लेने ठीक है हाफ नेकेड योगा तो मत कराना उनसे लॉबी में या अगर करानी है तो गिव मी अ हेड्स अप दैट दिस फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन इज कमिंग हु माइट बी नेकेड जस्ट गिव मी सम
माइट बी नेकेड
That was tough for me.
It's great. So it's tough for you to have friends and you have literally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 friends in your life.
I got so busy in my career, you know, first of all, ki it became very difficult to, you know, have friends. Because friends, then fear, they expect you to spend time. And so very few people really understand what you're doing. So these six remained. I have Snigdha, Karthik, Ratika, Dhiraj. Who's the sixth one? I don't remember.
Oh my
I blanked
God.
Out.
Jwala, think of all your doubles partners.
See, partners are partners.
Oh, okay.
You know.
They're not friends.
Yeah, though. Ashwini could. Yeah, we used to hang out, but
no,
we
but
were
you
not
said
like,
you had six friends. Are you forgetting the act? I'm sure your friend is sitting
me?
There with your sister. And
give
like,
me a name.
Mira Amelia.
That's it?
That's it? Any other name?
It. Wow, there's five.
It
friends.
Got reduced. It got reduced by 10%. I know.
Myra, my goddaughter.
Oh, yes. A good cover up. She's like, yeah, jhoot bol rahi
hai. I just have five friends. Sorry.
It's okay.
I'm socially awkward too.
Let me ask you this. Do you have five friends or does nobody like you?
I don't know. That could be it.
Because that is the reason with me.
You've taken a break out of 15 years. And you've been a workaholic.
17 years I've played for the country. And now after the Olympics, yeah, I'm chilling. I can take off any time I want. But now all my friends are cribbing and because they're all working. And I'm like, come on, I need a holiday. They're like, we can't take off. So we finally made a New Year's plan. So let's
New Year's plan?
Yeah. We're going out of the country.
Okay,
like
cool,
me
right.
For the first time for New Year's.
But where are you going? Where are you chilling?
Sri Lanka.
Good place.
Sri Lanka na make my trip ke office chale jao domestic holiday count hoti hai main mazak bhi nahi kar raha I'm not even kidding it's filed under domestic kuch when you said abroad I was like ki kahin matlab
but with friends out of country and no not you know now I'm depressed I'm not excited anymore
no,
damn
no,
it I hate you
nahi theek hai matlab
damn you
nahi kothu roti is nice but
Khamba, you should also be, you probably will also be going off a vacation soon. You're going to get married.
Yes.
So,
yeah, yes.
Really? Congratulations.
Yes. That's right. Now Khamba will have three friends.
Yes. Yes, my wife and my Peach. That's two friends. And
you have one human friend.
I have one human friend. It's fun. But I'm going to Iceland.
Wow.
Yeah, you know, not Sri Lanka.
You ruined it for me.
I'm messing.
I'm going to change the destination. Yeah. Sri Lanka cancel. Basant.
But no, yeah.
Nepal chalte hai, you know.
All South countries. Yeah. Like
oh my God, shit. I shouldn't have opened my mouth. No, this wasn't the part of script.
Sorry.
Damn it.
Sorry. Sri Lanka joke. You're going to Iceland,
yeah,
all the places.
I am going like glacier climbing and all that. So I'm looking forward to that because that'll be fun. How the hell I'm going to do that in my physical shape, I have no idea.
Oh, so you're getting married there?
No, I'm getting married here in Delhi,
oh.
Then going there.
Okay.
You're
inviting him.
I'm inviting him, but it's.
Yes.
Of course, I sent you also. No, but it gets damn awkward because now if I'm out in a public place and like five people ask, so aadhe to semi invite kar lete hain. And I'm like, bhai, par I don't even like you. And then sometimes you. And then if
I
you
think
end
I
up.
I should invite myself too.
You're not that bad. You're way better.
No, come. One of my shows I'm writing and it's going to go on shoot next month. And now the crew is also 80 people. Now I'm like, oh, I'm going to shoot with them for 2 months. 20 dost to banai lunga main. So then I'm doing the reverse math, saying 20 log aur agar bulaye, to account kitna ka? Dude, I was contemplating being an asshole on set for 2 months, just so I did not have to invite 20 more people. It is crazy. I was just like, har roz subah jaunga, ye kharab hai, art wale kharab hai, technician pe tere ko camera nahi pakadne aata. Like, it is crazy, dude.
Am I invited for the wedding?
You have to follow health regimen, no?
Why?
Because my one per plate will be less.
I'm dieting anyways.
Great! Come.
Happy to do it. No problem. No problem.
Before we go, I just wanted to know what's coming up next for you in the future. What are you working on?
Me, I'm planning on building an academy right now.
Nice. When is it going to come up? Any approximate idea?
I'm hoping it's next year.
Nice.
Oh, good.
Next year, yeah.
That's awesome. All the best. Do you know what you're going to call it?
I still don't know what I'm going to call it because in India, we only think that, day and age, we think that sirf coaching se bas, you know, it's enough. Mm-hmm. But there's so much more you need. Now you need sports management, PR and, you know, so many other things. It's crazy. And we never had that. So I want to, and also I want to encourage a lot of women, girls to take up sport, no matter what sport. So for me right now it's just badminton, but I'm also in future I want to look at other sports as well.
That's awesome. Yeah. All the best
for that. Kamal,
what's up next for you?
Shadi.
Dude, I'm writing a show and I'm planning a wedding in the show. Yaar, teko, the show which you know about, like it's a comedy show for Amazon Prime, so that'll be out and I'll get married in the middle. In the finale at one point, I was trying to force fit the finale of the show to somehow be on a wedding set so that I could use. I'm like, how do you save budgets, da? So then you can shoot some of the same stuff on the backside. Ki ghodi ek bar hi aa rahi hai to niptao actor ko bithao upar lagao usko like light wale bhi aaye hue hain extras bhi aaye hue hain ghar wale waise hi khush aa rahe the hum bhi aa gaye matlab sabko everybody wants to be on camera for no reason
but thank you so much both of you for coming on the show. We've got gifts, we got something to give you.
I thought
you should remember us for something. Jerseys for you. This is nice. For you, Khamba. And this is for you.
Oh,
this is here is Khamba.
What do you call this then?
This is, you are Jwala.
Oh my god.
That's, you know, Jwala's fire.
This is either
Jwala or
Dragon Ball Z.
What Vegeta looks like.
It's Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah, it is.
Ye bhai, mere liye gift hai toh apne size mein kyun laya ye? Look at this.
Yeah. Iceland mein kaam aayega shayad.
Ye peach ko fit aayegi.
Andar.
मेरे लिए भी बड़ा है यार
अरे तेरे लिए बड़ा है ना मेरे लिए छोटा नेवल दिखेगा मेरा किसी को नहीं देखना है वो बट थैंक यू आई अप्रिशिएट द सिंबॉलिकनेस अच्छा बाद में करा दियो चेंज करा दियो
थैंक यू सो मच
एंड नाउ फॉर नो रीजन एट ऑल बुकवर्म्स ब्रेकअप
आई मीन यू आर ग्रेट एंड द लास्ट फ्यू चैप्टर्स ऑफ दिस रिलेशनशिप हैव जस्ट बीन दे बीन अमेजिंग बट देयर्स समथिंग आई हैव बीन मीनिंग टू टॉक टू यू अबाउट एंड आई डोंट थिंक वी कैन बी टुगेदर
But why?
Because we're not on the same page.
Orish, no. What else? You didn't even show. I'm catching up. Wait, no. No, don't close it. No!
Welcome to Party Olympics. Consists of 3 rounds of 30 seconds each. The player who wins the most amount of rounds wins overall. Round number 1, we have badminton racket covered with 2 differently colored balls. The objective is to dislodge all these orange balls without using your hand. You can blow, you can tilt it, do whatever you want. Such that only the green or the pink ball remains. Remember, if the green or the pink ball falls down, it's minus 500 points. Round number 2, we have these cup towers. Your goal is to remove these papers without dislodging the entire tower. For example... All right, and the final round is going to be where the players are going to be strapped with cups on their arms and shoulders.
Not too excited about it.
Oh, it's super fun. I'm going to be standing here throwing bouncing balls at you. You have to collect as many as you can.
That's what I wanted to do, man, on Sunday.
That's what this Sunday is about. You mean Friday?
Oh!
Awesome, this game is called Party Olympics and I'm guessing you guys...
Nice.
Chalo.
How tall am I now?
Abhi bhi chhota hai, sorry.
Almost there.
Abhi thoda aise kar le, unicorn lagega. Theek
hai, cool, let's play. Sampras is going to ground number 1.
Okay.
Khamba, Jwala, are you guys ready?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, on the count of 3, 2, 1, your time starts now. Go, 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 go. Ma'am, aap chai bana rahe ho. Khamba's doing well. Khamba's doing
no!
well. No! Oh, Jwala, all you gotta do is make sure you dislodge more balls than him. You can. Oh! 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 Yes!
I'm the winner.
Yes!
I'm the winner.
Yes, it's not that you can't wait for the other person to fail.
Yes, that's right.
No!
Just by virtue.
It's just.
Alright, and your time, you got. You got one more second. Your time starts now. Good.
No.
Just by virtue of patience.
Yeah.
You knew Khamba will fuck up. You're like, usko bas karne do. I will keep. You played the long game. Let's go on to round number 2. Remember, you have to dislodge as many as possible. As soon as it's done, you can restack them up. Okay. Each of these will give you plus 100 points. 100 only.
मैं तो माइनस 1500 8 है
तो लगा क्या ऊपर कितना
अबे मैं तो क्रॉस ही नहीं करूंगा
यार
यू यू कैन री
यू लॉस्ट सो मेनी पॉइंट्स
नो यू कैन रीस्टैक देम इन 30 सेकंड्स यू कैन रीस्टैक देम एंड देन मेक श्योर इट कम्स आउट
हां ओके स्टार्ट
ओके कूल
अरे तुम्हें यार तुम जीत रहे हो तो तुम्हें जल्दी खेलना है ये थोड़ा सा खराब है यार
2 1 गो ये टच आसा Oh, come on! That's...
But it's stacked! But it's stacked! Okay, but it's stacked! But it's stacked!
One! Continue, continue! Oh, nice! 200 points! 100! Oh! Come on!
It's stacked!
That's
stacked!
That's 200 points for you, 200 points
what
for
What am
him.
I supposed to do?
You can stack it up again. Yeah, you can continue. 200, 200, 300 for you!
Abhi jaane!
No, 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 no! 300 and 200, continue, continue! We keep re-stacking! 300, you got 3 more seconds, 3!
Who got 300?
Two. I bet 3.
1! Nice!
Me. Oh. Me, did I win?
Yes. Chal, the game is simple. I'm gonna throw the ball at you, Khamba. Jwala, are you guys ready?
Yes.
It'll be one ball at a time.
Ye bahut hi iski kuch
alternate hai.
Kaafi gareeb batsman wali feel.
Kaafi gareeb batsman hote hue. Get ready, you never know when it's coming.
Okay. Match chutiya lag raha hai, I just want to say. बहुत ही
ज़्यादा आई हूँ बात कर रही हूँ मैं तुझे क्या बोल रहा है
क्या बोल रहा है क्या बोल रहा है चल
चल मेरे बॉल के
This should be a game. We should be throwing it with you fucking holding this.
That's
much more fun game.
That's a good
we throw
game.
It like this.
Exactly.
This is a fun, okay. fun game.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, nice. Oh, Khamba said 100 points. Yes, you got 100 points too. No, almost. Come on, yes! Oh, 300! No, you have to maintain the ball! Shit. Maintain it inside your cup, Khamba! Yes,
Hello.
That's one!
You went, ah!
No, no. Zero!
No, no, I'll the first one counts,
no,
man! Are you kidding me? Why does it not count?
Yes.
Alright, it has to count!
Both of you at 100 points right now! Both of you!
Oh!
Hey! Okay!
Oh!
That
oh.
works! Ah. Hey, Khamba, no cheating!
Gina.
No cheating!
Hey. Damn it!
Oh, 300! And yes, time's up!
I got 4, man!
Okay.
I got 3 before the 6.
Okay, I would. Okay.
I had 3 before this.
It doesn't matter. It depends but on how many balls can you hold.
You're
hey, grow up, yeah.
Why do we have this?
I don't know. This is very awkward.
Okay.
This
why
is
do
very
we
useless.
Have this?
This
is bounce karke yahan aa gaya to. Khamba score, hers is plus 100. Hers, his is minus 1000.
पहले तुम कहते हो बाहर नहीं निकलता निकलता हूं तो ऐसे ट्रीटमेंट फिर तुम
With this, it brings us to the end of the episode. Thank you so much. Our winner is going to be, our winner actually tonight is Miss Jwala Gutta. Give it a round of applause. Keep it balancing.
It's like you have to clap like this, man.
That brings us to the end of the episode. Thank you so much. Make sure you like this video. Subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much. We shall see you next week. Come back. Keep balancing.
Thank you,
man. How much more you get.
And now, for no reason at all, use your imagination.